The Channel Islands Cooperative Society Limited, CICS, operates at the forefront of one of the most dynamic and progressive retail societies in the British Isles. CICS food business operates from 10 locations in Jersey and 8 in Guernsey. Focusing on providing a tailored yet flexible service, the society take great pride in ensuring CICS members and customers are able to buy the very best fresh, packaged and ambient foods at a fair price. They constantly review their procedures, operation and technologies employed to maintain market share and exceed customer expectations. The food distribution facility is at the hub of CICS operations. CICS services its 10 Jersey stores from a state-of-the-art food distribution centre in Bellazan, St Helier. As CICS has grown, the need to run an effective and efficient distribution operation has become critical. In response to this, CICS implemented a traditional RF scanning solution into the goods receipt department of the CICS distribution centre. The main driver for this was the inefficiency of the existing paper-based system and associated cost implications for the society in terms of loss of productivity and errors. CICS, in partnership with RCS, selected leading mobile computing providers Belgravium to implement a full solution to automate the RF process.
We started many years ago. We concentrated on the put-away process, which is basically bringing goods into the warehouse, putting them all into sort of bins. And it's grown really over the last 7 years. It took us quite a while to get the system up and running, and we've been happy with it. And the business was then ready to move on to voice, which we did 2-3 years ago.
Mike and I saw Pick to Voice a number of years ago at an exhibition in Birmingham, and it looked quite attractive. It looked a solution that we could possibly use, but I believe that the voice recognition software wasn't really as robust as it was required, and we felt that really that was out of our league at the time. But always keeping in the back of our mind that there was possibly another solution out there. So really going forward in conjunction with our software supplier, RCS, we discussed at how we could improve our pick solution within our warehouse operation.
Belgravium were recommended by our software suppliers, RCS, who supply our head office and warehouse management system. They were charged with sort of supplying an RF solution for us, and they recommended Belgravium. Went to see Belgravium, happy with what we saw, and from there it went on from project development really.
Belgravium's existing solution was easily configurable. The progression to a voice system essentially required an add-on to the existing warehouse management system. The multimodal Atlanta handheld, currently used for the goods receipt operation, was voice-enabled, which provided CICS with the flexibility to switch between traditional scanning and, with the addition of a voice headset, could be instantly transformed to a voice terminal. With the addition of the thin client software Vox Browser, CICS had all the elements for a full voice system. The new voice solution now extends the use of the RF technology to cover the full spectrum of warehouse activities, including the picking and load dispatch operations. CICS now have ability to view which users are currently operating in the warehouse and can allocate pick assignments simply and quickly, automatically directing each picker to their next assignment via their voice recognition headset. At the start of the picking operation, users will allocate 3 roll cages to an assignment. Each roll cage is labelled with a barcode and a 4-digit number, which is then scanned into a picking assignment. The 3 roll cages are identified as A, Alpha, B, Beta, and C, Charlie, an identity which will stay with them throughout the whole of the picking operation. From the voice recognition system, the user will be directed to a bin or pick location via voice commands. The user will pick the specified item and nominates which roll cage the item should be placed in. Finally, the pick is verbally confirmed by speech. For example,
pick one.
Got one alpha.
Once a pick assignment has been completed, the user will verbally confirm this via speech.
Complete.
This will enable a roll cage label to be produced and attached to the completed picked cage. The cages are then moved to the loading area for dispatch to stores. Part of the pick-to-voice solution enabled the development of the dispatch function. Utilizing traditional scanning for this function, users scan the barcodes on each roll cage with the Atlanta handheld terminal for the completed order prior to loading it onto the delivery vehicle. Since the system went live, the confidence in the system has continued to grow, and as a result, the average pick rate has continued on an upwards trend. The voice-directed picking keeps users focused and less distracted. The improvement in efficiency has resulted in numerous benefits for CICS through increased productivity, accurate consignments, and timely deliveries. The increased productivity within the warehouse has reduced the need for overtime and continues to deliver significant cost savings to CICS.
It has allowed the management team to have greater control and visibility within the daily operation, so it actually is real time. They can monitor picks, pick performance, and flow of work through the operation. It also allows myself remotely, if through a VPN, so I can actually sit there in Guernsey and see on a laptop how we're performing and if there's any issues. It's an additional management tool that we can sit there and certainly monitor the progress of the operation. So it gives us real-time data coming through and certainly pick rates. It allows us to look at the workflow throughout the business so that we can manage that resource throughout the day. One of the concerns that we had to start off with was how that would fit in with our business model that we have here and the number of different nationalities that we had. They all speak fairly good English, but obviously with regional and national dialects and accents. And we weren't too sure how the voice recognition software would cope with that. We have found that it lends itself very, very well to different accents and nationalities. We have Portuguese, Polish, Latvians, and it works very, very well within that process. We even got a partially deaf operative, who I believe is 80% deaf, and through his hearing aids, works perfectly well within the voice pick, and is one of our top pickers in actual fact, producing regularly over 200 cases per hour. Pick-to-voice in terms of reducing errors, we had certainly an issue within our warehouse operation of cross-picks, and that in itself through the labels created issues right through to the store. They were receiving the wrong product, wasn't available on shelf for the customer. There was a process of returning or booking goods back into warehouse, so this was all manual. With the pick-to-voice solution, there are no labels. Labels, if the product is not required, is automatically credited to the store by the operator. It has reduced our cross-pick from what we believed was probably 93%, 94% via labels. We've got that now to a level of 99.9%. This has been reported from our stores. So in terms of business gains, certainly we've gained in terms of getting the right product to the stores when they require it and eventually to our customers. Going forward with the pick-to-voice solution, we now have seen the potential of what we can do with that. We're now investigating other areas that we can utilise the pick-to-voice solution and RF systems within the warehouse. We are looking to roll this out into our Guernsey operation. It does lend itself to expansion within the business, and very, very exciting times ahead.
The Belgravium voice solution is scalable, offering development potential as regards the automation of existing stock checks. In addition to real-time stock checks, there is also the potential to expand the use of the system for the perpetual inventory side of the operation, which will eliminate the need for stock checks completely. With respect to asset tracking of roll cages, Ron and Mike continue to evaluate the benefit of alternative technologies for ultimate visibility of their resources. RFID is being considered for the tracking of roll cages within their operations. Lost roll cages can cost CICS in the region of £10,000 per annum. CICS continues to be excited by the potential of voice recognition and other auto ID technologies with relation to further process improvements. This potential has already been fully realized in key areas of the business and continues to help Jersey CICS deliver unsurpassable customer service levels and secure tangible operational improvements.
We have done some analysis on cost benefits. As I say, it's very early stages here at the moment, but we are envisaging a return on investment on this probably within about 2 or 3 years. We're probably saving somewhere in the region of £20,000 a year just in personnel costs on that. Again, in terms of the stationery that we had to use for the pick by label solution, that is quite expensive in itself, and so consumables and stationery for pick by labels is reduced 99%. I think it's quite comfortable to say that we're probably, at present, we're probably saving somewhere in the region of £30,000 a year. just on our pick to replenish operation.